What's up, guys? In today's video, we're gonna see if we can repair the world's most cracked shoe. Now, if some of you don't know, the shoes were manufactured this way and the cracks are part of the style, which is gonna make it even harder to get rid of them. So let's see if we can do it. All right, so how on earth are we gonna get these deep cracks out? Well, let's try this product that apparently fixes rips and holes in leather. It's primarily used for leather car seats, leather jackets, and just leather in general, so it should do the job. And then we're also gonna need this rotary tool to even out some surfaces later. And lastly, we need some super glue just to keep everything together while we're smoothing things out. And yes, we're using Gorilla Glue. So the first thing we're gonna do is apply glue all over the cracked area. This is really just to hold things in place for when we use the rotary tool, but it will also glue any pieces coming up or sticking out as well. And then we're gonna cure the glue with a heat gun by running it over the panel for about a minute or so. The glue should be dry to the touch and no longer sticky at all. Now, time to bust this rotary tool out. I'll have a link in my description on where you can pick one of these up. We're just gonna smooth out and even out any uneven surfaces or bumps on the panel. Our main goal is to get everything on an equal surface level, so take your time buffing everything out. All right, time to apply our leather repair solution. They include a ton of colors to match your leather and even give you the option to mix your color if needed. I'm just gonna go with the white since we can paint over the color after applying the paste. All we're gonna do here is apply the repairer over all the crack. We just wanna fill the holes first, so make sure you do light and even coats. And then, very clutch and conveniently, they include the scraper in the kit as well to smooth out the paste after application. Again, try to smooth everything out to an even surface level. Once we have the first coat on, we're gonna dry with a heat gun and move on to our second coat. Keep applying coats until you completely fill the cracks and once everything is on an even level. After we've applied all coats, we're gonna lightly swipe over the panel with acetone just to smooth things out further and get rid of chunks. And then, this is optional, but I'm just gonna apply a coat of white first so we can prep for our blue color. Lastly, we're gonna add a few coats of Collector's Edition Royal 5 to match the royal blue colorway. And here's our final result compared to the cracked bottom panel. Let me know what you guys think of this method below and if you guys have any ideas on how to make it even better. Thanks so much for watching and catch you guys next time.